I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes! Mom would kill me if she knew I was out here. No trespassing? No way. Holy shit. This place is awesome. If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door. I've got to figure out how to get past this guy.
Help you, miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
It's not a bad fake, kid. But you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince him? Those guys need to get a room. Or not. Damn.
Mind your own business.
I understand, really, and it won't ever happen again, I swear.
This RV's just begging for a little street art. But if I do it here, someone will see me. Guess fire safety isn't exactly high on the agenda here. This place has collected a lot of junk over the years. I'd join a motorcycle gang if I had any friends. An old lumber car. I guess it's been years since anyone's actually worked here. That saw looks ancient. I wonder how long ago the mill actually closed. If I owed somebody $1,000, I'd be shitting my pants. Some say the world will end in fire.
I understand, really, and it won't ever.
Mom would totally flip her shit if she knew I hiked for an hour just to see a show. This place is sketchy as hell. An old abandoned building in the middle of nowhere, miles from home. Right. Now I remember why I'm here. Any place is better than home. Nothing says badass like a nice floral print.
Walking, kid.
That saw looks ancient. I wonder how long ago the mill actually closed.
Thank you.
second door inside? So close, and yet so far. This band shreds so hard. I gotta get in there. Perfect place for me to work. Now, what to draw? Definitely, absolutely not a meth lab. I'm sorry, officer. It says what on the side of my RV? Seriously, though, who drives an RV to a firewalk show?
Because trust with me is earned in action.
Should probably avoid getting on that guy's shit list.
Keep walking, kid.
Nothing says badass like a nice floral print. This place has collected a lot of junk over the years. Nothing says badass like a nice floral print.
God, again? What do you want, kid?
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside. Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime?
Aw, isn't it past yours?
Real cute. But I still don't know you.
Look at my face. Do I look cute? Or do I look like I'm going to kick your ass?
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
Maybe I am a kid. Because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
You mean a girl who doesn't take shit from a walking pair of biceps like you? That kind of girl?
My boss will kill me if I let you in.
Bosses suck. Screw the man and fuck the rules, dude.
You're not accepting no for an answer, are you?
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up. You're all right, kid. Go on in.
This is intense! Shit!
Ophelia, come!
Cute dog. Just follow the lights and the sound. Can't wait to get in there and thrash. That dog is fierce. What's her name?
Delia. She doesn't usually like people.
Yeah. Me neither. Sober up, girl. You're missing the show. Damon Merrick again? Who is this guy?
I can't hear you. Can you talk louder, please?
How can you just chill when Firewalk is tearing it up in the next room?
This place is mobbed. Okay, good.
Is that guy selling merch?
Well, that would help.
Wish I had some cash. Hey, are you selling
20 bucks.
What?
20 bucks for a t-shirt.
That's really expensive. Dead.
No. Look, we have to set this up exactly as I explained it to you. Alright, it's not gonna take any more than an hour.
Yeah, no shit. This car could slide down any minute. Looks like that parking brake is the only thing keeping that car from rolling down the ramp.
No. Look, we have to set this up exactly as I explained it to you. All right, it's not gonna take any more than an hour to do it. I can't hear you. Can you talk louder, please?
Sketch Central. Sweet knife. Just like the one my mom refused to get me for my birthday. Graffiti everywhere. I think they missed a spot. Sit and spin. S- Sweet dreams, hombre. 300 dock workers laid off, their pensions canceled? God, Prescott's a real tool. Shirt is rad.
No. Look, we have to set this up exactly as I'm explaining to you. All right, it's not gonna take any more. Hey, I told you $20. You looking to get beat?
That guy's a dick. If I want a shirt, I'm going to need to get creative.
No. Look, we have to set this up exactly as I'm explaining to you.
Sorry, dude. Maybe you shouldn't overcharge.
Shit! No! Come on!
Thanks for playing, dick. Oh, yeah! Sweet, sweet victory. That's like $200. Holy shit, I'm rich. There are a lot of people here. Here we go. Fuck.
Hey, you okay?
I'm fine.
Relax. You bumped into me, remember?
Yep. My bad, dude.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Nope. Don't care, either.
Hey, let me know how that works out for you, bitch.
All right. Mosh pit is a no-go. Fine. Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above. Frank Bowers? What is he doing here? Yo, Frank!
Hey!
Chloe?
I know your name, you idiot. You bought pot from me every month for a year. Look at that getup, studs. You're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm trying to see this damn band. But this place is crazy packed. Hard to get to the stage.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
Ha! The internet. How else?
Seriously? Fucking kids.
Where do those stairs go?
Up?
Real helpful, Frank. I mean, will I get a better view of the band up there?
How the fuck should I know? Floor buffs rot it all to hell, okay? No one goes up there.
Fine. Okay, so, you holding? I could definitely use something to take the edge off.
Of course. As soon as you give me the $175 you owe me.
Toss in a dime bag and we'll call it square.
Hey, hey! What are you waving around this kind of money here for? You really don't think before you act, do you?
Nope. So, where's my pot?
No more loans. I'm not your fucking piggy bank.
You're a good man, Frank.
No. I'm not. Now beat it, Price. You're cramping my style.
See you later.
Whatever.
Half those stairs are rotted through. Looks dicey.
Come on! Hurry up!
Sometimes all I want to do is shut my eyes and tell the world to go to hell.